Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.